every idea, every thought, everything that you want to do in life in general, your brain is designed to protect it. Your brain is instantly going to start saying, no, don't do that because people are gonna think you're crazy. No, don't wear that because people are gonna think you're this and that. Don't do this, don't do that. And so we are constantly overcomplicating our own entire ideas, our brain does, and that prevents us from execution. So the complexity is the enemy of execution. Complexity is how we overcomplicate everything and anything that we set out for ourselves to do. And it genuinely becomes the enemy of you going through with that idea and following through with that. What are they gonna think? What are you gonna do? You can't do that. That's too dangerous. That's too risky. This and that. And so, and then I think of like, okay, complexity is the enemy of execution and it's happening and I'm not doing it. Don't overcomplicate. Look at life as everything is simple and go with it. Go with your ideas and stop caring what other people think. The moment, one day I just woke up and I just stopped caring. I don't know, it wasn't working towards that. I just one day woke up and I was like, I no longer care. I don't care what people think. I don't care what they think of me. I don't care what they think of my business. Like, I'm just gonna do me and I'm gonna do what makes me happy. And there's such power that comes with not caring what other people think of you in general. So, yeah.